Yes, sir. What's up, mama? Man, look at this. Who the hell is that about to beat LSU? Who? I ain't even know her that damn team.
Two.
Do with the top.
Two. Who?
What the? 19-17.
Two can.
19-7.
Two can. Sam.
I mean, what? Look at.
17-9.
I don't understand how LSU number. You know, they number three. And they playing team. Man, I even heard of Bowling Green. I heard of Ball State.
Beach of Greens.
But Toe.
Ball State.
Who the hell is Tow Truck? Man, we might as well put Carolina game on. You know Carolina beating us. Not out of Kentucky, stump. Man. You just see Spurrier on the radio talking about
stump your
it's
toe.
It's going to be a close game. They gave us some close games. They gave us some close games the last few years.
Man, we beat them like 68-3 last year, man.
I think it was 73.
Year before we lost by a field goal. They slaughtering them right now, man. They slaughtering them, dog. Let's find a play and see what's going wrong with this, man. That's why I like DVR and watching it after the fact, man. Because I can't sit here and watch some bullshit like this, man.
I know.
Look at it, they throwing flags on
me. He ain't done that.
Now I heard him talking about on the radio, talking about Carolina is having less flags thrown against them of all the teams in the SEC. Well, it should be like that. Carolina don't be doing nothing wrong, man. They play straight.
Straight.
How could LSU can't score on these boys, man?
What's wrong with them?
What is wrong with them, man?
What's wrong with all these?
Let's look at the play. We'll see. We'll break it down and find out what they're doing wrong.
Let's see what's up.
All right. See what's wrong. Look at this fool. Look at this fool.
Oh, look at this.
See what I mean, man? See what I mean, man? You can't be doing stuff like that, man. Especially with no ball game, man. Come on, man.
That Peyton Manning.
Oh, they got 24.
The Broncos losing. Peyton Manning here at the LSU game. Damn.
All right, let's get to another. Here's another right here, man. Here's another. Look at this fool.
Look at this.
He's going the wrong way. But the LSU gonna catch that now. They ain't. Mm-hmm. They playing sorry, but they ain't stupid.
Mm-hmm.
All right, we don't care a lot of Kentucky, man. We probably about the second quarter by now, man.
Get some SEC.
I don't know. I predict Carolina. They probably about 21 in that. 21-net.
24.
21-3.
Give him a field goal, too. This make fun
of somebody. Damn Cam Newton, man. Get on the Carolina game, man.
Going back to beautiful Lexington, Kentucky.
They ain't in Lexington, man. They up in Kentucky. Man, they talking about they in Lexington.
Lewisville.
Lexington right here in South Carolina, man.
Yep.
Come on, man. What's the score? Oh, we done lost this game. Oh, damn. See, man, I told you they're going to lose this game, man. They be messing around with Kentucky, man. Kentucky be getting pissed off, man.
Man, what the fuck?
I mean, they got beat by Western Kentucky.
Man.
Oh, man. Carolina going to get beat by a team that got beat by Western Kentucky, man.
Say what?
Man, you got to be kidding me, man. 17-14, man. What's wrong with these fools, man? They lost to it 2 years ago, man.
We going to lose a team
lost
to Western Kentucky.
You got to be kidding me, man.
Damn.
Man, what about Lattimore and my Heisman, man?
Yeah, the Heineken Award.
All right, let's see what's going on. See, they should throw a flag right there, man. They should throw a flag right there. That ain't even right, man.
Nope. Cheating.
Man, come on, man. How you get 17-14,
so I'm gonna
man?
Let the Seahawks try to cheat.
Man, then you need to add the two scores, man.
Yeah, 41 and.
Be 31 30, to net.
31.
31 to net it, man.
That's what it should be.
About to get slagged. I care a lot to get slagged, man.
Oh, I just heard it was 17-7.
They need to draw out the rankings after this game, man.
Dang.
What?
It was 17-7.
It was 17-7. You mean they were losing by 10?
Mm-hmm.
Man, damn. Man, come on, Carolina, man. Damn. I mean, the game's still early, man. They need to redeem themselves. They need to blow this mug out, man.
Yeah, come back, man.
They don't need to be win by 7, win or even by 10, man. They need to win by at least 2 touchdowns, man.
At least.
And don't even let Kentucky score again, man. Look at Richie Cunningham, man.
Yeah, what's he doing?
Look at Richie Cunningham. They don't even know what he doing, man. Hey, let's put back on LSU and Toe Sucker, man. Tonka Toy or something. Whoever it was.
Watch that game, man.
Come on, man. Man, I can't watch no mess like this, man. Please, let's see somebody coming back, man. See, they're about to whoop some scrubs, man. Let's see where it's at now. Come on, man. Get that ball up there. 24-9. Come on, maybe junk it up a little bit, man. Let's junk this ball up, man. Yeah, that's another one there, ain't it? That 31, ain't it?
Yeah, that 31.
See, that's how you play some ball, man.
That's what I'm talking about.
31-9, see?
Where my juice?
See, they shouldn't even let him score, man. They shouldn't let him score, but at least they're doing something, man. Damn. LSU. LSU. And you know who we going to have kicking it in here with us next? When they fight, they got Georgia or LSU?
Shoot, I don't even know,
man. We play Georgia.
Clemson ain't playing.
Yeah, man. We going to have former NFL great.
What?
Former Chicago Bears champion.
Super Bowl
champion. Steve Mongo McMichael up in here kicking it with us, man. He going to call some football up in here, man. And watch this. Look at this fool. Look at this fool. You won't even make it to 20. I meant 20 on the other side. Not that 20. Oh. Yeah, I knew you were gonna pass. Oh. Yeah, he up in the 30, ready? Damn. Yeah. I meant the other 20, man. Man, come on, man. Come on, man.
Man,
y'all playing as bad as Carolina, man. They need to knock LSU down to about number 12, man.
Even if they win
this game. Yeah, if they lose, they need to be out of rankings.
Mm-hmm.
They need to be out of rankings. I ain't never heard no toe sucker.
They should be out of rankings for playing them.
Tosin. Is that how you say Tosin? I ain't never even heard no towels.
Yeah, what Clemson?
I don't even know how to say that, man.
Clemson ain't got no game.
Oh, damn. Picking up that key. You barely beat Florida, man. All right, man, we back. We start, third quarter? Wait, they got the lead now. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Man. Y'all need to pull it on, man. Y'all need to quit playing. Damn, man, third quarter almost over. Is that the third? Think we might have him here, man. Come on, man. We need a good intersection, man.
Hey, what scrubs?
Oh, shit. Oh,
what
somebody
scrubs?
Get this fool, man.
Hey, what scrubs Clemson playing today?
Damn.
Hit that boy Travis Court, man.
Oh. Damn. Man, what? Man, come on, man. Come on, man. You got to get this, man. Just pass it, man. Just be done with it, man. That was too easy, man.
Play some ball now.
See, they playing some Tyrone ball now, man. Mm-hmm. They playing some Tyrone bowling. Straight up bowling. That's what I'm talking about, man. All right, they going to kick the extra point. We'll be right back.
Damn.
Who this fool? Look at that, man. Get that scorch off his face.
Like he choking on his snuff.
That how many sacks he smoked this year? Shit, we had about 7 sacks already this year.
Close.
The football season.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
All right, look at this fool. See, Kentucky ain't got nothing, man. See, we're just messing with them, man. We just let them get up to 17 just to have a little bit of fun, man. Just trying to scratch our leg. Trying to scratch the third and fourth screen quarterback leg.
Yep.
That's all we doing, man.
Yep.
That's all we doing, man. Ain't no sweat in this game. Look at this dude sitting all set. Thought he was going to get Kentucky their first win of the decade. Well, they did win one game last year.
Oh,
against Western Kentucky.
Well, put the rose clip. Scissors.
Look at this.
They don't know what to do.
Watch this fool. He ain't gonna get out here, man. Look at that line over here, man. Hey, but look at this fool.
Look at this fool. He going back.
Damn, man. I want it in the fan. Look at. Damn, what the hell?
Damn.
Yeah, fire drill or something? Damn, where am I going?
Damn.
Where am I going, man? Who's this Joker?
Yeah. Who's this Joker? Yeah.
Who's this Joker?
Yeah. I think he fell into that one with that name.
Oh boy. What the hell? Hey, wait a minute, what happened? I missed something somewhere, man. Hold on, Carolina scored again?
Yeah, they scored. When you was looking.
Damn.
When you looked over there. I don't know what you're looking at.
Look at it, man. Yeah, man, chilling. Oh, shit, look. Look, that like old school Bumblebee. Look at my nose, man. I'm going, we're out of the spry. Oh, shit.
That clip
Transformers.
There go Tyrone Hill.
Boy, to meet the eye. Autobots, red. Look at that clip. That was clip jumper. Who the white one? That Bumblebee. Bumblebee. And red one clip jumper.
Do the song.
Autobots, raise their battle to destroy the evil forces of the Obamacons. Transformer.
Oh, do that again.
Transformer. More than beast.
Go Tyrone.
South Carolina got a good one when they hired Steve Spurrier to replace Lou Holtz in 2005.
28.
35-28 in his first 5 years. Then 2010, SEC Coach of the Year.
He at 59 now, 60, ain't
it? Bush fought, we lost all them games.
It's going to be a 5-0 start, a number 6 ranking. Only 5 times in the history.
Yeah, he got something in his teeth.
Have they ever been ranked that high? A lot of people.
So we won 9, and then we won 11.
We really won 12 last year.
That was what, 4?
Look at this.
Oh, hold on. Get a close up. Nah, he ain't got the weeds in his eyes tonight. I don't know why, though, but this is an easy ass game here, man.
Why he ain't talking, man?
Maybe
he is talking.
Damn, look at the stand. Look at that. Is it snowing?
Oh, shit.
No, them empty seats. Man, this is about as bad when all the Clips of fans. Man, you remember when all the Clips of fans leave when they get their ass beat by nobody?
In the third quarter.
Yeah, man.
That was us.
I thought they were leaving like it was a damn bomb thread up in that mug, man. Like a biz bomb.
That was us beating them, I think.
Like a fire drill going on tonight.
Wait for us.
59, see?
It's 69, though.
Damn!
9-time Coach of the Year.
Damn! He ain't gonna do nothing. He ain't even. So we won 24 games in 2 years. Two and a quarter.
They put our easy games first, so we be high.
That's right. You hear? They yell Tyrone, come back.
I thought you told me.
I tell you what, man. Kentucky got some damn basketball, man.
They do.
We got some basketball.
They do.
Phillips had to deny rumors that were swirling on the internet that he had resigned.
Who started them rumors,
man? Shut up, Jermaine. I ain't got that shit started, man. I might get started this week, though. Joker Phillips fired. Scandal.
Controversy.
That basketball is king.
He chewing his
cud. All right, man. We sorry we missed that last touchdown. What it was, Kentucky had the ball, and then the Carolina got an interception, and they scored a touchdown. So we looking at we going to score another touchdown. Just for good measure, we need to score at least one more. What the hell?
Man, they going for a field goal,
man. They just making fun of Kentucky, man. Look at them empty ass seats. Man, what happened, man? They find some Amtrak's up in there or something, man.
Yeah, they running from something. Some
sports. Game almost. Come on, Joker, man. You can pull this
some
off, man.
Some hocus pocus statue boltress.
You can let them score one more touchdown.
Yeah, you can do it. You can do it, Joker.
45, man. I think we about to wrap this mug up, man. They ain't gonna do Carolina, man. They. Come on, man. We got one more play. Come on, Kentucky. You win this in 30 seconds.
Look at this.
Make the Penguins proud, man. Make the Penguins. Joker Phillip. Man, this game over, man. Look at he's tired. Look at this dude is pissed. He wanted his first win of the millennium to be against Carolina.
And I don't blame him, man. I don't blame him, man. All right, man. For week five, this is Tyrone. We'll see you next week.
Peace.
Maybe.
Peace out.
You're